Background. that loud. I mean, it's kind of loud, but not bad. Nothing that doesn't fit in the video, I guess. These are the things I have to judge before I edit, which is why I rarely do it. Start with some sticky. guys want to see me do like a review of it, I'd be very happy to. I'm going to anyway, that's the point of me buying it, but if I could say one bad thing about this stuff is it's so small for a lipstick. It reminds me of the Makeup Forever lipsticks, which are a lot smaller in ounces and things. That's what they get, that's how they get you. They're like, they make beautiful packaging, but the amount of actual makeup in there is extremely small. Okay, let's get into some louder noises. It's gonna be a little bit louder. Don't worry, nothing that will scare you, like my random smackings of the mic and things. The only reason I never, like, sometimes if it's one noise I won't edit it out is because this is 4K. It's what it's being filmed in, and if I edit it on iMovie, it turns into 720p for some reason. So if you know why that happens, let me know. I'm happy to edit out any sounds. It's just about the quality and things like that. Like, is a small sound worth it? Or, like, does it affect a lot of people? Does it not? Would you rather see blurry content? Would you rather see 4K content? Look at all my acne. Like, it all depends on what you want. So I bought this the other day for no reason other than to film a roleplay. I'm never gonna use it. If you guys need some coffee beans, I'll send it to you. It has my hands all through it, though. I don't think you want that.
Regular Dunkin' coffee.
I bought a really cheap Keurig. It was like $50. It was like stick to once a week on this channel. Scratch, hold on. literally